Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Ex-Strictly Come Dancing star Lauren Stedman claims first ever Paralympic gold medal by winning women's PTS 5 para triathlon. With GB teammate Claire Cashmore claiming bronze. Former Strictly Come Dancing star Lauren Stedman claimed her first ever Paralympic gold medal by winning the women's PTS 5 title on Sunday. The 28-year-old from Peterborough, who just missed out on PT4 gold by claiming silver at Rio 2016, finished with a time of 1 hour 4 minutes and 46 seconds, which was 41 seconds ahead of Rio 2016 champion Grace Norman, who took the silver. Paralympic GB's Claire Cashmore also ended up on the podium by taking the bronze medal with a time of 1 hour 7 minutes and 36 seconds. It is the 33-year-old's 9th Paralympic medal, having picked up her first in Athens 2004. Cashmore was, however, handed a 30-second drafting penalty which ruined her chances of claiming a first individual Paralympic gold medal. Meanwhile, 2018 Strictly competitor Stedman revealed she was close to passing out as she finished the race but admitted a lot of luck fell her way, such as Cashmore's penalty. "I don't actually think it's sunk in yet," she told Channel 4. "Rio devastated me massively and I didn't know what was going to happen today when you go against world champions and we had a strong field. I just did what my coach said and that was do my game plan and have fun because I didn't enjoy Rio and I loved this race. I feel pretty gutted, for Claire. Because when you go in as an athlete and you've spent 5 years preparing for that one race then the chips can fall anyway. They fell my way today. They could have fallen Claire's way. I just hope that Claire comes back because she's a phenomenal athlete. I'm probably near to passing out but I'm just really happy." Stedman managed to haul herself in front during the 20-kilometer cycling section of the race and held on to her lead for the rest of the race. The 28-year-old finished over the line to claim her first ever medal at the Games, after winning 3 world championships and 3 European championships during her career. Stedman, who was born without her right arm below the elbow joint, made the switch from para swimming to the para triathlon after the London 2012 Olympics. The gold and bronze in the women's para triathlon final comes after Britain's George Peasgood claimed the silver in the men's edition of the event. Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.